Jacob, gamers have given you great satisfaction.
Yeah, Chris. I mean, I think the most important thing which we learned there today, we're in the same situations we were in last week. You know, we had the game and we showed a little bit of inexperience in not killing the game off. And I think today, you know, they were exactly the same situation in front of an English crowd of 82,000. And, you know, I can just say that's part of rugby, is making sure you learn from your previous mistakes. So, you know, all credit to the players. I think they just showed that they, you know, they've beaten everybody in the world now. And to win at Twickenham, it's the last time it was done in 97.
One aspect was, as I said to John Smith earlier, his defence was impressive tonight. It was aggressive, and that set the tone for the whole team.
Yeah, I mean, again, we changed a bit on our defensive alignment, which we did against Ireland. And again, you know, I can only say that you give them credit. I mean, we've been working hard on it for 2 weeks. Last week, I thought we did all the hard yards and should have won the game. And, you know, again, I'm glad for their sake that they've managed to pull it off in the second week.
That golden thread through the game of rugby, the hooker, eighth man, scrum off, fly, fullback, they all played well tonight, and that was very important.
Yeah, I mean, also, without singling out anybody, but Donny Rousseau played at eight today. I thought he was outstanding. You know, I mean, considering that, you know, he hasn't played there for a while. We lost Jacques Cronier, and we didn't really have a, you know, first choice number eight in Joe Fenikek not being on the tour. But I've got to say, I thought he played really well, and Kabamba fitted in nicely.